Pilgrim. Long.
Hello, Barney.
What brings you, pal?
I'm looking for Dr. Veronica Ryan.
You're not the only one, man.
What do you mean?
The good doctor's in trouble. And, weird kind of trouble. You see, a group of renegades appeared in Old Villador. First, we braced ourselves for another battle. But they didn't attack the bazaar. Just asked for Dr. Ryan. Of course, we didn't tell them where she is.
And where is Veronica? You can tell me, right?
In a hideout. Vincenzo and a few of our people are protecting her there. But the less people know about that place, the safer she is.
Where is it, Barney? If the renegades are hunting Veronica, a few people may not be enough.
You just can't walk away from a fight, can you? The building is north of Quarry End, Courtesan Rose Street. But you didn't hear it from me.
And you? Why are you here and not with Vincenzo and the rest?
I wanted to be, but Sophie talked me out of it. Said something about not wanting them to have to deal with my attitude. What attitude, for fuck's sake?
I have no idea. Okay. Thanks for the info. I'll go and give him a hand.
The folks say I'm the one always itching for a fight. Anyway, good luck, man.
I thought that Killian was a harmless eccentric. Turns out, he was a night runner. And he has a daughter.
Yeah! Thank you. Yeah.
Hey. Thank God.
Wait, where's Veronica?
She managed to escape.
I need to find her. Do you know where she is now?
No, but we can try to contact her. Veronica? Veronica? Are you safe? Veronica? Shit. Something's not right.
Yes, I'm safe. Are you?
Oh, I am now. There is someone who needs to speak to you.
Yeah, Dr. Ryan, I'm Aiden. I know that you're being hunted by the Renegades.
Hurry, Aiden. More renegades may be here any minute.
Frank told me you worked for the GRE. I need access to the GRE database in the observatory. I have a GRE key.
A GRE access key?
That's what I've been told. You think you can...
Let's meet. I'll be in a small building near the dam, not far from the observatory.
Okay, I'll go... Wait, hello?
Be careful, Aiden. The place is soaked in chemicals.
I will. Thanks for the heads up, Vincenzo.
Thank you. I'm lucky you showed up. Farewell, Aiden.
Farewell.
Ah!